metabolism could provide a way to attack cancer on a totally different level than what we were doing with genetics.